Okay, so we're going to put the sodium into the chlorine. So I cut my sodium up into three, and I'm just going to put some water on top of it just to start it reacting. So that's sodium chloride. So I'm forcing chlorine atoms in between the sodium atoms. Sodium chloride. So the yellow light that was burning chlorine that we see, burning sodium, which you see in sodium lights, and the white that you can see is salt.